citizen, but a privilege to serve one's country. Good morning, everyone. We welcome you all to this glorious celebration of the 78th Independence Day of India. Today, as we stand together to honor the legacy of our great nation, let us remember the sacrifices of our freedom fighters and renew our pledge to work towards the prosperity and unity of our beloved country. To commence our ceremony, I invite our Principal Ma'am and the Chief Guest to hoist the national flag. Let us all stand in respect.
Thank you.
As we come to the end of today's celebration, let us remember that the true essence of freedom lies in our actions and responsibilities as citizens.
We would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to our chief guests, teachers, students and everyone who made this event possible. Thank you for being a part of this celebration.
May you feel free and triumphant on this day of liberation. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.